That was Fun 49 by Joe Walsh.
Those classic rock lovers in there.